Guys, welcome back to Close Your Eyes. Last time when we left off, we were making our way through the facility. We ran into these things called husks that apparently come after you and steal your eyeballs. We're in some kind of facility, not really sure what's going on. We're trying to find our way out, I'm guessing. Made it through the lobby, and now we're back here. And I fucking see you. So, alright, let's go. Let's go. And there's our friend. Alright, so. Nope. Whole lot of nope. So I guess the strategy here is only open your eyes when you need to. Oh, it's right. Man, you're fucking kidding me. I need to get a key card too. It's over on the TV. He's literally going to be right in front of the door. Okay. We made it out of that nonsense. Where are we now? So we're still in the facility. A lot of weird shit that goes on in this game, man. I'm telling you. It's like space doors. Please close that door. No input signal. Is there anything here for me? Nope. No daredevil sense. Oh! That trick will work on me. Probably not. Are you a friend? Giving me an eyeball? Alright. Game is trippy, dude. Like, where am I? Okay. Okay. This is interesting. Fuck. All right. This is a very interesting concept. The whole close your eyes and see your way forward. There's got to be like a deeper meaning. to this game. Games like this make me happy to play games, dude. Like, this is cool. Sure, I'll get in the giant hand. Why not? What's the worst that can happen? What is this? They made us deform so everyone would fear us. Men in the sky lied to us. Taking the fire. Okay. It's friend. Whoa. That sounds like a timer. I do not like that. So we're just gonna go. What the fuck is that? Oh. Me back my other eye. What? Man, this game just keeps getting weirder and weirder. I have no idea. This game is so creepy. Nope. Am I literally just supposed to try to get to this fucking eyeball here? I have no idea what to make of this game anymore. This is fun. I'm enjoying this. This is so weird, dude. It's like a giant acid trip. That's all this game is. Oh, did I miss anything up here? Nope. All right. 4. Remember that. Number 4. Or 3. Or 3-2. Do anything with that? Nope. Just avoid the fire. Four, three, two, one. Maybe that was 4-2-1. Let's see. This is interesting. Interesting. Shut. Hint. Oh, okay. So confused. I fall off of this? I'm guessing yes. Okay, apparently I got it and I didn't even know that I got it. All right, works for me. Let's keep going. Did I just have... I'm an animatronic? It's not preserve life, it's steals. One, two, four. Wonder if that's really how this works. So let's go up, put a four on the door. Can hear you, dude. Five. Guess what? Fuck you, guy. Whoops. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna jump. Wait, now I get a flashlight? This game doesn't make any sense. Like Five Nights at Freddy's, but worse. And I have goosebumps like everywhere right now. Not like this. All Okay. It's like a run away from your nightmares kind of thing. I hear him right behind me. Oh, he's there. Am I safe now? What? Just give up. Does that mean that's the end of the game? Guess not. I'm so confused. What is going on? Oh my god, dude. And this game is so fucking weird. What? Seem brighter in here? So confused. Huh. What? I'm so confused. The husks opened their eyes. Nice. The husk ending. Cool. Well, that was Close Your Eyes, guys. Pretty good. I liked it a lot. I had some jump scares, a lot of suspense. Really cool. Really cool idea for a game. You're having two worlds split. That's kind of cool. So yeah, thanks for watching. And I will have some more videos up for you soon. And as always, I'll catch you next time.